My name is Eric Gonzalez-Yinke, and I'm an associate professor of political science and the new director of the Chicano Latino Studies program. I'm in charge of policy. I'm in charge of making sure that we have the classes on schedule. I'm in charge of kind of also right now I'm helping to kind of guide the grad program, the undergraduate program. So I have a research associate working with me, and we have office staff as well. But for the most part, I'm kind of in charge of the program itself, making sure everything's running on time and everybody's happy. The main goals are to grow the program. It's always to grow the program, and what we mean by that is we want more students to know about the program so that we can have them taking our classes and learning about Chicano Latino issues. You can come by the office, which is room 200 in South Kedzie Hall. We're here all the time. The door's open to anybody. So if you're even just slightly interested, you should just come by and say hi. I'd like students to know that this office is here, and we have a space for undergraduates to just come and chill if they want to take a break between classes. We have a conference room that a lot of students use to just kind of relax in between classes. We have supplies here if they want to get some extra notebooks or blue books or whatever it might be. Those are available to students. And then while they're here, they can learn more about the program, right? So they can talk to some of our graduate students, they can talk to me, they can talk to our administrative assistant, Michael McHugh. And we're all kind of eager salespeople for the program. And we just kind of want people to be around this environment, people who are interested in Latino and Chicano issues.